Hi, my name's Sarah Bennett. I'm on the Quebec Ski team, and I'm also a member of the Alpine Canada Next Gen program. I started skiing in Stoneham, Quebec, where I currently live. Before getting on the Quebec ski team, I was at a boarding school called Northwood School in Lake Placid, New York. I got on the team my senior year and have been on it ever since. I currently go to school at Concordia University. I take a few classes in the communications program. When the pandemic hit, it was pretty hard for all of us. I was in Norway participating in my first World Junior Championships, and we unfortunately had to leave before the last race. Some of the positive things that I took away from the pandemic was the amount of time that we had to spend in the gym to get stronger. I started working with a nutritionist, and I really focused on what I could do off snow and how I could use this time as a way to get better in certain things that I wouldn't normally have the time to do. Now in Panorama training. My training in Panorama is going very well. The snow is very good. When we first got here, there wasn't that much snow and there was only one trail open, but right now there's two. We're able to train slalom, GS, and Super G. We're very grateful to be able to train at this moment.
Tick, tick, boom. You can't stop me, so who gon' stop me? You can't stop me, so who gon' stop me?
We be disturbing the peace. Working, we serving the streets. About to go ahead, going beast. Bang, bang, leave you sleep.
What I want to accomplish this season overall is to have some consistency in my racing. I want to end every race satisfied with the effort that I put in and the work that I put in. I'm obviously looking for some good results with lowering my points and hopefully being able to return to World Juniors this year if we're able to go. I hope that you'll be seeing my name on Lifetiming this season and that we'll have the opportunity to race. But yeah, this is Sarah Bennett. Thank you for watching. Bye.